Hola, mis finitas. Lorena here. Tag video so you know what to do. On that note, I'm gonna get started. The first question, a thing that you cannot leave the house without. I cannot leave the house without my iPhone. It is the thing that connects me to the internet, email, as well as lets me have the ability to text message my husband when he's at work. My favorite brand of makeup is, that is kind of hard. I really do like MAC. But I also have fallen in love with NYX, so either one, honestly, I'd be pretty happy with. Favorite flower? One of my favorite flowers is a rose. I really like, and here's my fake rose that I used on a diaper cake that I made for my baby shower. But I love fire and ice roses, so if you don't know what that looks like, it pretty much is like a white, mostly white rose, and then it fades into a hot pink to this pretty red on the end of the petals. They're my favorite. My favorite clothing store. I love to go to Ross, so they have all different types of brands there, because I'm not really, when it comes to clothes, I'm not really a brand name whore. I'm more so what's comfortable and what's fit. So I can get anything. If it's at Ross or JCPenney's, good to go. Heels or flats? I am, even though I'm kind of tall for a girl, being 5'9", which Joe is the same height, I love heels. I love stilettos. This is my only pair of shoes I've bought so far that are heels in here in Germany. And I have to show them. Aren't they hot? They're styled for peekaboo toe. It's a good 3-inch heel. Zipper in the back with some pretty rhinestones. I love heels. I love stilettos. They make me really tall, and Joe just has to deal with it. So flats are comfortable only for when you have to do a lot of stuff. But choice, let me some heels. Next question, do you make good grades? Well, I'm not in school right now, but when I was in school, I predominantly made good grades. I got a little lazy in college and let my grades slide, and I know I shouldn't have. So, but I was predominantly a B student. I always was told I had potential to be an A, I just needed to apply myself more. Next question, which I've answered before, is favorite colors, and like I said last time, it is red, pink, and purple. I drink energy drinks. I love energy drinks. I try not to drink them too often just because they're full of calories and full of sugar. And if you drink too many of them, you just kind of, then caffeine doesn't affect you as much. But I love rock stars and also Red Bulls. I like kind of Red Bull and vodka if I'm ever going to have a mixed drink. It's pretty good. Do you drink juice? Yes, I drink juice. All different types. I really like orange juice a lot. That's pretty good. Apple juice and the white grape juice is really good as well. Do you like to swim? I do like swimming. I actually am very broad back, so I've been told several times I should have been a swimmer. But yeah, I like to do it. I took like a class back in college and to have better technique and form, but I've kind of forgotten that as time's gone along, so. But if it came between like pools and the ocean, as much as the pool is easier to swim in, I love swimming in the ocean. Even if there is an undertow and you have to like fight against the current to get going. Kind of happens a lot in San Diego beaches. But anyways, next question. Do you eat fries with a fork? Now, normally I do not. I love to use my hands. But being here in Germany, I've learned that I need to start using my fork just because it's proper etiquette. My next question is, favorite moisturizer? And that, of course, is my Aveeno Positively Radiant. Favorite moisturizer? I think I skipped a question, so I'm just going to put it in here now. Is favorite perfume? And that is, I talked about earlier, the Vera Wang's Princess. This is the original Princess, because I know she has like two others out right now. But it's the original Princess. Next question is, do you want to get married later on in life? Well, considering the fact that I am married and I got married at 25, I think that's a pretty decent age to get married at. I was able to have some fun on my own, and now I'm a little bit older and a little more wiser of myself. So I think the age of 25, 26 is a pretty good age to get married. I'm not saying anything against people who got married younger. Not at all. Please do not misinterpret. I just, for me and myself, I'm glad that I waited until the age I was. Next question is, do you get mad easily? I might not necessarily get mad easily, but I get irritated easily, and I am quick, and my family knows this, to mouth off when I'm upset. And sometimes, okay, most of the time, I normally am just venting and saying stuff that is probably mean that I don't really mean. That's just how I'm getting it out, and it normally comes off like I'm getting mad, or, you know, and it's not good. It's gotten better since I've gotten older, but I still need to learn that I need to, like, hold my tongue and count to three. Next question, are you into ghost hunting? I am not necessarily into ghost hunting. I will watch the shows. I am watching Miss Kelly's stuff on her ghost stories recently. Check out our channel, link, okay. But yeah, I've had some weird things happen myself, but I'm not gonna go chasing ghosts. I personally won't. If they want to get in contact with me, they know how to. Next question is, any phobias? I hate spiders. I hate them. I have Joe kill them. And he even bought me like a can of Raid so I can like spray them. And I don't like to use it. I still will call for him. So I really don't like spiders. That's gross. Those are my things that I dislike and not a big fan of at all. Do you bite your nails? I normally bite my nails. If I'm really stressed out, I will bite my nails. But recently, I need to put new nail polish on them. But I'm pretty good. These are like the longest that my natural nails have gotten to. So yay for that. Next question is, have you had a near-death experience? I haven't had a near-death experience per se, but I'm going to do another video on this. It'll be related to my experiences here in Germany, but back earlier this summer, Joe has a motorcycle and we went for a ride, and unfortunately he dropped the bike, and so we got into an accident, and it was my first one on a motorcycle, and it was an experience in itself, but that's the closest to me of actually gotten hurt. I've gotten in car accidents before, which is kind of crazy as well, but that was the one probably I was most worried about, a bodily injury, was the motorcycle accident. And the last question is, do you drink coffee? I have a cup of coffee every single morning. Joe, it's part of our ritual. So I make Joe's lunch the night before, so it's nice and packed, and then he will set up my coffee pot for me in the morning so that I can have my cup of coffee. And on average, I normally drink 2 to 3 cups a day. I try to not overdo it too much, just like I said, because too much caffeine's bad for you, and it also depends too on what I have to do that day. So on that note, that is it from me. Do a video response or comment response. I want to see your answers. Until then, guys, I hope you have a great day and take care. Besos. Bye.